Oh, what? Hang on. It just says looking for a gimmick. Hang on. Oh! There it goes. This quickly turned into a difficult situation. Hello. It is I. The menacing one. As the title of the stream suggests, I am just gonna do random bullshit. And actually, now that I have brought it, here's some stuff. Traveling to Reunion. Hang on, hang on. Wait a minute. Okay. Now, I bet you're wondering what I have planned for this stream. And the answer is nothing. I am quite literally just on my bullshit. Where am I? Well, I'm here. Oh, the glamours could not be restored. Closer. A care. Must drive. Maybe not, just in case. The Tsukage? Has been abandoned by his favorite sheep. Hey, have you seen my sheep? Here's a blow gun, fucking dart gun, and darts with sedative on it. Bring the sheep back. Okay, it's, I don't know how I feel about that one. Is there a way to turn off mount music? Cause, you know, it's... Character? Probably be in the system. It's just a timer going off. Finally. Vroom vroom. I was enjoying that a bit too much. Get fucked. A hall guy. Fuck you. Wait, it didn't die in one hit? What is this bullshit? I got the last lamb. Number spread. That's a machinist. A level 77 machinist. Pathetic. Imagine playing a job that has no party utility. Wait, so this guy wasn't born a mole? Or to the mole trot? However the fuck it's pronounced. <clears throat> 148 yams to the nut. I am not falling for that. That is absolutely a fucking sprite. To the north. It's up the hill, isn't it? To the southeast. Up the fucking hill I go. Yee-haw, gonna fucking die, hopefully. There you are, bitch! Southeast. That could not have ended any better. Still more to the southeast. Likely across the bridge. But because I'm a... Yeah, no, that's too steep to climb. To ride up, actually. I was gonna say, but because I'm a bad bitch, I'm just gonna ride up this shit. And then I realized, no, that shit was too tall, or steep. Could it be that someone is trying to... to the south. The Fenrir. Not falling for that shit. I'm not like other idiots. I can tell the difference between a wind sprite and an ether current. It's a wind sprite. Don't tell me it's up the fucking hill. Is it up the fucking hill? It's up the fucking hill, isn't it? No, it's on the other fucking side of the fucking hill. Fuck. Okay. Where is it? Just to the west. 46 to the south. Oh, I saw its name. You can't hide from me. I am a tricky little gremlin. I will jump my fucking motorcycle up this ladder to get you. Hang on. I gotta timestamp that shit. That's going up on fucking TikTok. Because that was just so stupid. Oh, hey, I'm past number 50 on the waiting list. So just fucking nod when you pass them. To let them know you acknowledge their existence. Die. Uh-oh. I wanna fucking die. What the fuck is that thing? I'm gonna kill it. Two spells, you really are fucking pathetic. That dragoon's fine. If he dies while I'm nearby, I'll res him, but other than that. Oh, you thought you could hide from me, did you? In this admittedly clever spot, because nobody would ever come over to these weird fucking ribbons because of how weird they'll make the camera go. You're a tricky little shit. But I'm a trickier little shit. I'm a trickier, bigger shit. The fuck is wrong with me? Guys. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why do I exist? Who made me this way? Southwest. I suppose I'll investigate. Oh, no. That shit gone. Look at this fucking fire sprite. Look at that bitch. I honestly thought one would be up there. There in the sea of the sand. Really? In here. No, not just really close and within eye shot of it. Fuck. Oh no, you're attuning to me. The Tharly Warrior. You know what's funny? That fucker got off track. Continue to the northwest. To the west. Yeah, it's in this cave. I was hoping it wouldn't be in this cave, but it's in this fucking cave. Oh. Oh shit, can I find it? Turns out it sticks out like a sore fucking thumb. And who the hell are they? Okay. I can use my full rotate. Oh, right. Fists of Earth. Flank. Flank. Back. Flank. Flank. Back. Flank.
But why would you want to flank when you can back?
Because flank. Clank. God damn it. Clank. Back. Clank. Wait, our other DPS is a fucking monk. No. Wait, they're all sprouts. I'm the only non-sprout in the party. Oh, fuck. Holy yes. Yeah, I'm gonna throw a fucking punch. Fucking father. Fucking father. Throw a punch, fucking father. That break my stride. Ain't nothing gonna hold me down. What? It's you in the goddamn throat. Like bitches do. You know what? Let me fucking twin snake you. I don't have any AoE ability, and it's killing. But I don't. It's just, it's killing me, honestly. I was supposed to hit that one from the back, not the side. Your constant harassment of the female gender makes me sick. Dumb. I'm glad no one was watching that. Not clipping that one. Oh wait, fuck, Phoenix watches the VODs! Which way are we going, Tank? Before my combo fucking drops. Why do they kinda keep me away from the fucking boss? I'll be the first fucking one to use OB. God damn it. fucking move at the last goddamn moment, I will end your fucking bloodline. Level 66 Dark Knight. Why would you fucking change that to the Chaos piece? Like, that piece already looks way better. What is wrong with you? You don't, bitch. Ain't ever gonna break my stride. Ain't nothing gonna hold me down. Punch. Punch. Don't you fucking there. Punch barrage. I'll fucking boot shine your ass. Yeah. Imagine thinking you're going to do jack shit with a sword and shield against a bitch who runs in with just her fists. Just because this is the only job I don't have the job stone for yet, doesn't mean I can't kick your fucking ass. Mr. Squidward, I should kick your fucking ass. Yeah. Our other pugilist doesn't. Sorry, our monk doesn't know how this fucking works. Really. Look at this terrible transmog. Ew. God. Girl. Level 70. Level fucking 70. Okay, fuck it. Sure, why not? Why they'd be running a dungeon this low level beats me. Up for one or your level range. Defeat Dan the Orca Toothed. Wow, guys. This one's mine. Mr. Squidward's fucking ass.
twin snakes. Snap. Punch. Yeah, keep shy. Okay, it's a bit laggy. What the fuck? Doesn't seem to be affecting the stream, just my connection to the game. Ah. I just stopped paying any attention there for a hot second. Oh, still nobody's here. Squidward, I should kick your fucking ass. The Lord of Quarrel shall hop upon your souls. A bit of frame lag here. Hang on. Hello, it's me. Max level. Pay me no mind. Yes, hello, still max leveled. Northeast. Cave exit is this way. It's still dark out? Jesus. How long does night even last in this fucking game? The north? Oh, shit, bro. Cave system? Don't tell me it's in another fucking cave. Please, no. Yeah, it was more directly north than northeast, but I'll allow it. It's practically a wind tunnel, but other than that, it's great. Shielded from the elements, like rain. I mean, the wind's gonna come through like crazy, and that's gonna suck, but... I just realized... I'm almost completely even on my guild level. My level of guild. English! Ain't never gonna break my stride. Ain't nothing gonna hold me down. Vroom vroom. Just a bitch, you know, like bitches. What the fuck was that mount, and where can I get it? I see sprites everywhere, but I don't see... Ah. And I literally turned to the right, I would have found it. Okay. That's left is the Shadowbringers areas. And starting with Lakeland, because I've already got all the shit there. You know what? 3 days of grinding? Totally worth it. Was it actually? A little bit. I still need to work on the leveling these fuckers. I can do that once I get another DPS up there though. Maybe summon it. That would be the easiest to get there, but I need to get a physical DPS job. And... sugar. Yeah, how did you get up here? There doesn't appear to be any entrances or exits. It's just a completely closed off space. Which again prompts me to ask, how the hell? Where do the other tribes take up residence? Like, that's the market that the Kastir have. Over there's with the fucking whatever they're called. the dusk ones. This is where the fucking sun bitches are. And that's where the mole are. But where are the fucking rest? Also, I wanna know what the fuck that is red. And why it's just sort of there. Seems rather slow, but I'll allow it. It's a nice, leisurely drive. To this abandoned place that just happens to have an ether. Okay. And there's absolutely no significance to anything here. Why can I imagine that people probably RP'd here at some point? You know they did, too. Screenshot. Okay, anyway. Now to use return. Because I have that set to the Crystarium. Because holy hell, otherwise it's fucking expensive. And I already have the quest done in Lakeland, I just need to grab the currents. The Exarch Gate. Approximately 224 yoms to the west, which is this way. Bruh. Cringe. Oh shit. Southeast. Up there. Okay. Fair enough. Feelings. Is the SDS Fenrir actually faster than everything else, or does it just feel like it for some fucking reason? guess the STS Fenrir is the same speed as the Regalia. They just feel different speeds. Probably because the Regalia is bigger, now that I think about it. So it's moving slower relative to its size. Which would give the illusion that it is actually slower. 30. It's on top of this fucking rock. Oh, yeah. But there is a way up here. I know where you are. Oh, Peter. The itsy bitsy spider. That's my Green Goblin impression from the fucking 2003 trilogy. Enjoy that. alright. To the northwest. Have I ever been over there? I haven't. There's a lot of places in Lakeland I've just never been. Oh, hey, it's right there. That is a deep chasm. Or not, it just looked deep. The water gave it the illusion of depth. Punchy boy. I'm gonna go punch some shit. I'ma go. No. Why? Why is this in the revel? In the leveling roulette? Yeah, I'm ashamed of myself for that one. You don't have to fucking mention it. The leveling roulette. It should not be in the leveling roulette. Okay, she's at least level 50. Probably helping out a friend. Not a single class over 60. Not even by accident. Either they've decided to stop and level all their classes, or this bitch is a trial player. Not move that fucking boss. Honestly, the amount of people I have to tell to go get their jobs done is like, it's properly annoying. They're like, what the fuck's a job stone? I'm like, it's that thing that makes you do more damage. You want bigger doubles, don't you? I noticed the nail. Not my eyes. And my feelings. Oh. That's embarrassing. I didn't have Fists of Earth on. Not like that necessary, it just reduces the damage I take, which helps with the healing, I suppose. But, like... it doesn't help me, though. Oh god, I'm starting to think like a fucking DPS player. Jesus Christ, 77 Dragoon? I'm sorry guys, I would leave to go back to what I was doing. But I'm waiting for the Thaumaturge to get out so I can of their cinematic so I can tell them the thing. Do. Hopefully she got that before she left. Oh yeah, I'm still standing on the cliff. Oh god. Just chilling there with 500 That may not be the best thing for my health. Average wait time 11 minutes. It's gone down. No, wait, this is a fucking trick and I know it. 300 yams to the northeast. And there's just this whole section. I've just sort of never touched. And I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? It's at the northeast. Also, why is the grass here purple? Wait, no, it's not, because nothing's actually purple. Haha! Purple doesn't exist. I wish I could say I was joking about that. How did that fall from like 30 feet up? How would that have been lethal? Holy shit, that was two crits in a row. Okay. No, wait. There it is. Salt. Oh, look, this just fucking abandoned place. Now that there are no more sinews, time to investigate. Behold the investigation of Lakeland. Wait, isn't this where that one quest where we fucking picked up Rain took place? It actually might be. Yeah, it is. Because that's the exit to Ilmeg, right? Yeah. This is where we met back up with Thancred. And the Crystal Exarch teleported us down there to run towards Ilmeg. And that's how we ended up in Ilmeg. In the story. Much else would be spoilers. Actually, technically that was spoilers, but I have so much of this map just not here. I'm missing so much. Inviolate witness. That's an interesting name. Oh, that's where that bridge went to. Oh, this place is pretty. Too bad it's been mostly destroyed, but the flood? Yeah, the flood. Actually, it's been destroyed by time.
Wow. Is Lakeland the farthest away?
It is. Lakeland is the farthest away from any flood areas. That's nice to think about. This area just seemingly completely untouched. That's the entrance to Omeg. Isn't there also like a secondary entrance? Yeah, there's a secret entrance that's only shown in a dungeon. I think. Hey, it's that guy whose name I cannot remember. Ah. Oh, hi, Poppy. Did you come say hi? Hi there. How are you? You're the baby. Well, of course you're the baby. The source. Money. Oh, it's just casually called the source. Grand Cosmos. Of course. Puppy just opens the door, comes in here, and then walks back out and locks down the front of the door. Here I'm coming. Come in. Or are you gonna wait for the mouse? Okay.
Ugh, fuck.
I've almost fully mapped Lakeland. mapping the realm. Lakeland.
Really? Last time, have I not mapped every location in Tasha? Kurthus?
What? More donut. Vanillin, the Black Shroud, Lenusha. The Sea of Cloud, fair enough. Fuck you and your mapping the realm achievements. But they have level 80 mobs there. Fuck it. Omeg it is. You're not? No. I don't. Jesus Christ, that thing's taller than I thought. I don't feel like it today. And you know what? Foo 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 foo. Seed of Sacrifice. Maybe. Thunderdrift, the Dying Gash. Any particularly fun dungeons here? Item level sync 500. Right. Of course. Actually, you know what? Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. Oh. Okay. Sure thing. I guess. Yeah. To the world of darkness, I go. For those of you wondering why I'm doing these three raids specifically, I have to do... No, not for want of memory. Change of arms. I have to obtain loathsome memories of the dying, and it's for my relic. To get it to a higher item level. Which involves running Crystal Tower raids. Which are relatively fun, actually. Wait a minute. This fucking thing doesn't have a rear view mirror! Oh no. No regen for us. Gun boner. Okay. Chill the fuck out time. You clearly need a shield. Okay. Let's all just calm the fuck. How did you? Literally how? This is why we need regen. Or else people fucking die. Actually, this is why, just why as a whole, it's a bad idea to have two of the same healers in any party. Yes, even astrologians. Especially astrologians. Actually, no, because astrologians can fit both roles, at least for now. But it's especially bad with scholars, who isn't a bad class as a whole, but like, having shields but not regen is kind of... Like, it can be useful, but, regen is a lot less situational. Other alliance got regen and shields in the form of scholars and white mages. Alliance B, two scholars. Take it or leave it. Shields, take it or leave it. Oh, right. I am getting the fuck out of that. Dodged mortal games. Bitch. That dragoon is gonna... Yeah, I saw that one coming. You know what, dragoon? I've decided you're currently my favorite. Ah, oh, fuck, I have two stacks of Brand of the Ireful. No! I am not going to sand in that shit. Not making that mistake again. Jesus. Duvavde. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna be honest, your names are- Oh, fuck. I have Doom. Your names are really fucking with me. Like, your names are really fucking with me, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like I'm having a stroke trying to read them. Jesus Christ. Did a tank just limit? I think this may be the first time I've been in a white party on this boss. Shit. Oh shit, I have full aggro. Okay. I blame the two people that followed just then. No, I'm kidding. I think that pull was fucked before. Like, before you guys followed. But it certainly didn't help. God damn it, my room smells like Icyon, I think is what it is. It smells like fucking peppermint. Is it peppermint? Oh god, no. The feeling of having a stroke is just getting worse, people. I realize the two people that followed just now may not even be watching. Which means I can blame them all I want. Foo foo foo. Ow, fuck my arm. Let's say 120. I'm aware I was standing in the red shit. Oh shit, I need to resummon Eos. Guys, why aren't you fucking moving from the center? Oh, I'm bound. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh! Oh no, it's fine. Guys, we literally just talked about this! So is this just bad tank day? Oh shit, hey, tank's dying. Let me just get you back topped back off there, buddy. Whew. See, the thing about talking more, which is a good thing for streaming, is that you focus less on what you're trying to do in the stream. Which makes the stream hard. Guys. Tank in the center. Face it north. How hard can it be? Oh. Okay. I think I stand in white this time. No, I was supposed to stand in red. Okay, fuck. Guys. Get out. Guys. Guys.
Oh, 150 death.
Oh, better get to fucking rezzing. Eos. Take over. Yeah, I... Tank in mid. This is actually starting to upset me a little bit. Oh wait, did we actually kill it? I'm genuinely surprised we killed it. Like, honestly, there's no way we should have killed that thing. That, if that's any indication of what the rest of this run is gonna be like, please no. Ah, good, we got a replacement for our Dragoon. Oh shit, okay. Thor? Really? Okay. We actually need to understand mechanics for this one, guys. Understand mechanics. Do mechanics. It's not that hard a concept. If you just do your fucking job. then I don't get angry and look like an asshole. I sound like a fucking toxic boyfriend. Oh, lovely. So it is. Drop your fucking load on him. More dots. More dots! Yes, I did block the microphone to try and muffle out a bit. More dots! Oh god, that's still really loud on the... Sorry if that hurt somebody's ears. Oh, this is a little fucking poison bitch. Okay, hold up. The head of poison is shattered. Ah, fuck. All the ranged bitches get in my fucking barrier. Oh. Why not? I forgot those fucking things grow. No. Not happening. Oh, right, I need to heal. Absolutely not. Not falling for that twice is what I was going to say before I was very rudely interrupted. Sir, who's also a ma'am, whatever the gender neutral term for sir or ma'am is, because I don't know it, could you kindly, die? No, not gonna happen. Okay, I tried diplomacy, but you just wouldn't listen. No, you wouldn't go with the diplomacy route. And now I have to kill you. Great, you're fucking great. You're doing wonders for my image, buddy. Oh god. Demon Tabard of Aim. Ooh. Well, that looks nice. Too bad I can't fucking use it. Wait, shit, I have Dancer. A bit late now. I I can't wait until I get every job to level 69. And then just quit the game forever. No, I wouldn't quit the game at that point. I'd have nothing else to do. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Gunbreaker. Okay. Wow, we're doing so much stuff. No. Atomos Prime. I'm waiting. How many people here have never done this before? I'm gonna say almost all. If I had to wager a guess. I've never wiped on most of these fights. Yeah, okay, we're gonna take a minute to explain mechanics. Alcohol! Hey. Jesus. Four followers this stream, all with names that make me feel like I'm having a stroke. It's great. No. What the fuck is happening? Why are so many people following this stream, and why do they all have names that make me feel like I'm having a stroke? Oh shit, I need summon Eos. Am I getting botted or something? Like, what the fuck? Either somebody's using bots to follow me a lot, or they're just legitimately this people with nonsense names. I don't know which it is, if I'm honest. Some of you, it literally looks like you just sort of slammed your faces into the fucking keyboard. Okay, hang on. Beam. Okay. Up in the purple. Get in the stomach. Smooth. Smooth and creamy like my boy. Good joke. Funny joke.
Fuck. I can't do the fucking word joke with that voice.
Joke?
Algebra dog.
Why'd you call it the algebra dog? Math has nothing to fucking do with it.
I'ma just sit here and spam ruin, and where's Eos? Forgot to resummon her. I'm not doing all my healing. Lest I summon my healer. Ha! Got it. That works too. Oh no, I've been seized. It'd be a shame if someone ate me.
Hmm. So did he just vomit us out, or... Yeah, I've always wondered that. I suppose it's not the most important thing in the world, but it's a question, and it's on my mind.
Yes.
Oh, I thought the back of the room was this side of it. I was poorly oriented. Oh yeah. Mid fight. Pew, 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 pew. No!
What are you gonna do? Stop me.
Good job. Pair of demon sandals of heat. I suppose technically those are sandals. I don't need them, per se. But like...
You should never stop running.
Yeah, you should, just not under most circumstances. Whoa. Petra, you know, the only one anyone cares about. And Zbart? He's probably a Mikote. I'd put money on it. Oh, she? Okay. She is a Mikote. Bart's just a male name. Traditionally speaking, at least. Oh, Jesus, Mochi's already dead. Ha! Instant. Fucking res bitch. Get rezzed and stay rezzed. And Mochi's dead again. I'm disappointed. Fuck, meteors. Oh wow, I got flooded with darkness. Kill me. Oh, what the fuck? Guys, you put the fucking things wrong. I saved us. This way. I could have saved that whole run if I had survived just a little bit longer. Gah. just so close. I could have fucking LB3'd as a healer for the first time. I've done it a few times as a tank and many more as a DPS, but just like, what fucking dipshit? Whenever one is dead, healer LB3. Honestly, this just that did fall. The tank and Alliance A actually fucking left over that shit. Oh wait, fuck, Eos isn't up. I got more important things to worry about here. Looks like I'm surviving. What was there of any that back? We should. Devoid shall consume all that is. Yeah, listen to my voice, it's funny. Honestly, after the stream, I'm probably gonna contact Twitch support and be like, I got a lot of followers with like really stupid names. Just thought you should look into them. I should tell you to look into that. They might be bots. And I did not. Hey, I was close enough. Say what you want about my placement, it fucking worked. Fuck that. Hey, how we're doing? Guess what? We're doing just fine. I wish you could select what level of LB you wanted to do. Like, so you didn't have to waste your whole bar every time some idiot, like, accidentally hit LB. Like having three buttons. One for LB1, one for LB2, one for LB3, obviously, like. Okay, guys. I think we should probably save up for me to LB3. Let's see what I can do. Wait, shit, does that not work on the whole alliance? My first time ever using healer LB. Hey. So even though in an alliance raid, the entire, like, all 24. Oh! Do we not all share? That's really interesting. Oh, okay, yeah, sure. Makes sense. Just immediate. Oh, Jesus, okay. Look at that fucking absorb bar.
I guess they were really worried about me, Jesus.
You, my pet. Oh shit, EOS hasn't been set. I fucking wonder. I'm like, why is half of my bar? I'm pretty sure this many weren't dim before. And holy shit, do we almost have LB3 already? I was expecting some people to die from that. Lo and behold, I'm not disappointed, I'm just wrong. Being wrong and being disappointed aren't necessarily the same thing. Oh fuck. I'm in the fucking... I would have been dead if that hit me. Jesus Christ. Ah, shit. Full recovery. I think one of the parties spent their LB. And the other two are having fun. Wait, was that two red mages simultaneously limit breaking?
Vermilion Scourge.
I might just grade that. I don't care for the rest of it, but, Well, wasn't expecting that to take up so much time. I was basically expecting to be in and out in like 10 minutes. Achievement unlocked, everybody's darling. Ooh. I'll land over here. Yeah, wasn't expecting that to take up like an hour. that was Gilded Magitek armor mount. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Oh. I'm a fire in my laser. I just have this now, I guess. Vroom, 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 vroom. Beep, beep. I'm in me mom's car. Get out me car. Room. Wait a minute. Is this any faster than walking?
This is definitely faster than walking, but...
Hmm. Well, wait, why am I fucking traveling over here? I will end this goddamn stream where it started. When it started. It's time for fucking time travel, bitch. Oh! Shh. Okay. Oh my god, I can't. Up until this point. Okay, it's been almost 2.5 hours. Thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoy, be sure to leave a follow. Leave a follow. Fuck it. No, that's the end. Fucking cut it.